In this video, I'll be showing you how to download Valorant on PC and laptop. Start by going to the playvalorant.com website. I'll include the link in the description. Alternatively, if you have the Epic Games launcher, then search for Valorant in the store and click Get on the side, then install Valorant from the library. Click the Play Free button. Next, you will need to sign into your Riot account. Select Make One if you don't have an account, or click Sign In if you already have one. Click the Play Free button again, then click Download. Your download might automatically start, or you may be asked to choose a location for the file to save to. Wait until the download finishes, then open the application. Select Yes to allow the application to make changes, then click the Install button. This will install the Riot Games launcher, which is needed to play Valorant. You will be asked to allow Riot Client to make changes. Click Yes. The Riot Client launcher will then open, and the Vanguard anti-cheat software will begin to install. You can play Valorant without Vanguard being installed and open on your system. Sign into your Riot Games account. You may want to enable the option to stay signed in. Valorant should start to install once you sign in. If it doesn't, then click the Install or Update button. After Valorant has been installed, you will need to restart your PC to play. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.